Major League Soccer says a Los Angeles Football Club player tested positive for coronavirus. Right now, they're not releasing the player's name, but they are self-isolating and being monitored by the team's medical staff. All other LAFC players were tested before Wednesday night's game, and those tests all came back negative. MLS has players take tests every other day, including the day before each game. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.